A local boy dies after playing video games for 51 hours straight.